My channel, I am Julia Celina, and today I'm doing a studio vlog. So I am going to paint, and I am actually starting a very exciting painting because I am working on a big series called United Colors of Women, and today I'm going to start my last painting in that series. It's the 10th painting, and those two are a part of the series, and today I am painting a woman. I think she's from Spain. The thing I do with this series is that I paint different women from different countries, so no two women are from the same place. And the first one over there, she's from Cuba, and the other one, she's from Brazil. And today I'm painting a woman from Spain. Yeah. I just watered my plants. I am propagating some pothos here, and my dad, he just made this shell for me. I love it. And I'm also propagating some, or I'm growing some avocados. This one I had for a long time. It's really big now. Yeah, I'm so happy about that. And then I have some mint down here, but now I will start, I have it right here, the canvas. I will start mixing my colors. This is my little painting corner for now. We don't usually have this big dresser right here, but we are doing a little bit of redecoration, so it's here just for now, and yeah, when it's gone I have some more room for painting. And then I have a little fig leaf plant right here, and my carpet, and my little table with all of my paint. Yeah. Actually, before I start painting, I wanted to show you this. It's some stickers I have made. These are just a test, but I think they turned out really good. And I'm planning to put them in my Etsy shop. And I will also put a sticker with every order of like prints or original paintings. And yeah, I really like them. These ones are for a collaborative project I'm doing with another artist from England, and they're really nice, and I will tell you more about that in another video, I think. And yeah, but these ones are just some paintings that I made. These ones are paintings I made with my sister. She made the earring and the lip plate, and I did the faces, and this is a little nun. Yeah, they're really cute. I'm really looking forward to making more stickers in the future. But now it's time for painting. So guys, I finished painting for today and I just had my sister here. She visited me before she had to go to the gym. And this is how far I got with the painting now. Today I really struggled with the eyes. It was hard to get them to look in the same direction, but I think they're okay now. And yeah, this is just the underpainting, or is the beginning anyways. But now I am just making this macramé hanger, plant hanger, for this little plant. I started a plant exchange, or a plant cutting exchange group on Facebook. So I exchanged this one for a monstera leaf cutting, and I also actually exchanged this one and this one. So yeah, I think that's really a good idea, and I'm getting a lot of new plants, and this one is going to hang in this when I finish it. It is tea time, you guys, and today I am having this pu'er tea called White Moonlight. It is from the little tea shop where I volunteer. I really, really love pu'er tea, and it's so good for my stomach. And the cup of the day is this little cute blue one with some lemons on, and I bought it with my boyfriend when we were in Italy with his family 2 years ago, and we bought it in the Amalfi Coast where they grow a lot of lemons and they make a lot of ceramics. So this is one of my favorite cups. Yeah, but I'm gonna drink my tea now and finish the plant hanger. Macrame, but it was such a long time since I did it the last time. I think it's almost a year ago, so it was really nice to do it again. And I want to make more because I want to hang more of my plants. I have collected so many plants recently and I'm running out of space, so I think the ceiling will be a good place for my plants. I already have this one hanging here in my window, and my boyfriend Marcel's sister, she made this for me, this macrame, and this plant is also one I traded in my Facebook group. And yeah, if you live in Denmark and you want to be a part of the Facebook group, you can just message me or write in the comments and I will link it to you so you can be a part of it. But yeah, it's getting dark so soon now, but thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.